Mr. Hansel T. Montañez's farm is located at Barangay Banog-Banog, Isabela, Negros Occidental. He started farming since 1985, and he plants hybrid and OPV corn for several years up to the present. His 3-hectare farm is divided for the following: 1 hectare for corn, 1 hectare for rice, and 1 hectare banana, vegetables, and other crops. The farm is planted with corn as a main crop, rice for their daily consumption, and other crops as a source of extra income. Mr. Montaño has cattle, carabaos, goats, chicken, and ducks on his farm, in which animal wastes serve as a source of fertilizer for his farm. Mr. Montaño produces his own organic fertilizer, practices organic farming, an active member and a board of director of Mabagsik Organic Farmers Association.
Nga mo mga metodo nga ginimo ko para sa akon panguma kay ini nga metodo sa kuan ko base nga mas mayo ini kay ang luta sini hindi matiga maumo kag ikaduwa ini nga kuan ang luta namon hindi maasidik kundi ginahay mo isa ka parte sini nga sunog sang o sang ng labang tatlo ka duha ang manyor nga iti dugangan pag ginakon sang ano tawag sang dunot na oot para maalok sa dili.
Thank you.